Step one, you say you need to talk. He wants you to sit down. It's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. He goes left and you stay right between the lines of fear and blame, and you begin to wonder why.
How to say